So I was just fixing my flat tire, and there's this private driveway here, and I like look up while I'm walking around with, you know, my wheel off, trying to pop out the old tube, and there's like a mountain lion lying right on the driveway. The mountain lion was lying like right there, and so I shot a bear banger off, and yeah. This is the Cowichan River in Cowichan River Provincial Park, I think it's called. And I'm gonna camp right near here. I'm just under one of these trestles, and right on the other side of this bridge up over there. So I'm gonna hike up Bald Mountain here, which is on a peninsula that goes out into Cowichan Lake. So I'm almost at the top, and it's pretty overgrown up here. So this is it. This is the top of Mount Baldy. It was about 6 kilometers to get up here, and it was a really nice hike. So it's about 1:30 now, and I'll spend the rest of the day biking around the perimeter of Lake Cowichan. So, finished my second day not at an ideal campsite. I'm just camping off the Cowichan Valley Trail just outside of Lake Cowichan. It's the start of my third day. It's about 5:40 in the morning, and my campsite was a lot better than I thought. I don't think anybody walked down the trail and didn't get too much traffic from the road. That's the trail behind me, and then we have a road just up here. This is the boat launch in a native town. I think it's pronounced Pachi Dot, something like that, just above Port Renfrew. And we're right by the ocean. So it's right around this bend here. That will be the port of San Juan. This is the beach at Pachi Dot Campground. I think this cemetery that the natives have here is pretty cool because the crosses are all made of wood. And so the older ones, they sort of just get a layer of moss growing off of them. This is a view just off the highway towards Jordan River, and to the right is the wide open Pacific Ocean, and to the left is the tip of Washington. So it's 9:30 and I just made it home. I rode 183 kilometers.